Bona niño sala kabongo Oko swana na misa bato yo kasonite Oko swani sa mwasi na yo liboso ya baninga Oko finga e makambo mota kuki ko comprendre te Bona niño sala katre grossie Bona niño sala kabongo e Ata mwa sina yo lingi koyo ka sonite
Osala kana yo treze polie Osala kana yo treze polie Osala kana yo treze polie Oninyo
Santa la, que sobanta, moco banta, coriña y todo. Dobby, Nkain Toma Ismail alone. Anyway, you're listening to Amuragal FM. Mbadingola Kamuragal FM le Lamway. Talan Lulu Tamita Minute Tanani. Time is 5:40. We just got just under 3 minutes to go on this episode. You've been on the air for nearly over one and a half hour. We're gonna lock it down to have a break for maybe an hour or two, and then we'll be back against the time or against the weekend. Anyway, we'll be hopefully Nendelwatsi ARB hopefully Sibena Watu in 1 hour time or so. 3 minutes or so, less than 3 minutes, just under 3 minutes more. This is Shobi. Well, inshallah, soon he yell at Nanglen about another episode. They benam or another two CCs this evening, inshallah. While Sabunyake on recommend anything in there, am I flash? Dingin amay notification bulena wahne ni yungi on Jerejen Jeff ala baraka ba keino mumbe di ala nyuwele kintalka alka comment sol bula because nga alone at least more than they say walbebe la mwe kanenu. So it's very good, it's improving. Thank you very much once again. It's people like yourself listening and telling your friends Lamuragal FM is on. Yes, website, everything would be developed, everything would improve, inshallah, one step at a time. Dunyu Rossi, Dara, discussions, political discussions, jisnane ninyi, wah molen genel, than music, why, hamwa refong yu de kondanka, hamwa, so amudloe wah danganopi, you know, or danganef research, proper sources or proper news bunga hamne munga se defend suñ la suwe or suñ la buga isil jafé munga na wax né no ni la démé. So lool motay ñu ngay jël suñ time, you know, because broadcasting tamit dafa am rules, you know, li nga mëna wax ak li nga mënut wax fo nga edit ko, you know, jëm ko halat, you know, compare ko ndali what it means basically. So lol mota dal ñu ngey def ndanka ma di ngol comme nga faale ñam programme nga je ko di amol al kala fi di amol la al kole la moy ba ke ñi station auto mbukara di amol so la le topic all political topics and debates and even news, you know, ñi weekend on ngala son dambe news kala. So bari comme nga faale ñam fo nga ta ko do man dro yalo the Ross no lanka program all ke because I love to diamo lanka diamo kale all the time. Diamo dol bijeto wol for wol legal implication also dole wol ko also dole mula along ke sebulan di no problem o kono ne kuma be kuma to foi manya na mfola yalo. So wala na mbena time ta kang bari ngala feedback for na need le ngala advice aning ala alla feedback ka foni ko programme ni nyanta kala nyami nganin, you know, ngalo juanyo le kala ngalo ko mo tani sey bebe la mo kaneno life. So mba continue la tenet ron ko nga fale ni nganin dedicate you sundurle aning, you know, part of it. Like we told you, you know, you're listening to Amuragal FM. Like we said, this is dedicated to you sundurba. Alongside it, we're gonna be playing some selections around Africa and the world. Yeah, like we said, we found out, or through our stats, we found that most of our listeners prefer topics or talks or discussions, debates, you know. Yeah, we'll be even having comedies for you, but the reason we kind of easing it up, or we're trying to take it easy or slow down, you know, one step at a time, is not to say something that could land this station in trouble or legal implications around certain issues or topics. Therefore, that's why we have to kind of take it easy one step at a time. But when the time is right, I know you all gonna be aware of that. You're listening to Amuragal FM. I'm your man on the hot seat, BBIS, Baba Is. Okay, and next round we go like this.
Yeah. Yo, okay, Sunday the sun don't get mass. Lulu sinko wahe, then a sass. sinne yaay ku nek sa xel dem sa boss understand dom yaangi rawante ci way jur yi pour su bangi ku sagane sa boss fi lay lay bayyi ndey dafa sonni ci dom motax waro ko fowé ok ndey bëgg dom waral ku ko la rek jot xolam say so febré muy kër kër ngir sa wéddi yaram dekk yel ak jubanti ngir nga don yaram dugal school yobu dara def ci yow xam xam farlu sa mbir lol nga sori ci xolam mag delu don yaakaram kenn du don ñak bu ndey june yoron tira ngay domam li rek di fedeli wat finde ci fe bu ndey am ci dom motax fonkal sa yaay aj ko zakaw diko nabu nabé ni gewé la xalam begal ko begé ko dekkal ko deké teral ko yow soko mani ndax limi dac ci dom mum rek kenen manuko mum umbu juroom ñent wër deku matu metti wutar musin fota wër kon so magé waro ko tek na xan ndax fi ngeen jaar dom june nak si ndeyam natu la ku len sagane ku nek yalla not
sama yaay balma
balma na fonyera ma konkawa konkanawa niya na mokole mfa konyera ma konkawa konkanawa niya na mokole
Dear mama, forgive me for the trouble that cost you. The young mother I met you, being born is a pain. Then how about the 9 months you went through? And after that, all the struggles you go through, from babysitting to adolescence. Mama, I can never repay you. Cause day by day, when I reminisce about how my trauma erased you, and all the nights I wake you, mama, I feel depressed too. Cause life is precious, but it made you so hell suit. And it choose a wretched life, in exchange for your love, made you a housewife, in exchange for your dreams. And as a child, I wanna scream, there's no limit to the things a good mother does. Cause she would hold and raise me, embrace and praise me, hold me in your arms and sing me a lullaby. Mama, I can never repay you, cause even with your last breath, you still swear to keep us fed. But mama, I will live my life for you.
Not for your mama.